The music of the Doloreans. I'm trying to think about how I could put this in one sentence so you'll understand it. We're about... We're about the music.
Last night or the night before that, I won't say which night. Seaman friend of mine, I'll not say which seaman, walked up to a big old building, I won't say which building, and would not have walked up the stairs, not to say which stairs, if it had not been two girls.
Who's to say who needs to wear glasses?
The eye doctor. But I can't say which rug. The girl took down a book of points. Not to say which book of points. And as she read, I laid my head. And I can't tell which head. Down in her lap. I can't mention which lap. Well, I'm a seeming body.
Why don't you shut the fuck up for 2 seconds?
Would you consider yourself the leader of the Doloreans?
Something like this. Is there a leader, a pack of wolves?
Once Corey figured out that Mike couldn't play guitar for shit, they started looking around and they found me.
Hold up in 2 seconds
on that. So you play the keyboard, play the tambourine.
I'm a keyboardist, a tambourinist, vocalist,
lyricist.
You
write most of the lyrics, correct?
You know what, man? Anything with an IST at the end of it, I pretty much do it.
Racist.
All right, here. Well, a lot of people don't know about me. I'm a great tambourinist and I'm a great keyboardist. Okay. Now, you know the other guys in the Doloreans. These guys are good, don't get me wrong. they sing like shit, but...
My name is Corey, the other guy... the one guy's name is Mike or something, and the other guy's name is, Brian Feldman.
Obviously, the DeLorean is...
Mike Feldman. And the other guy's name is Brian.
Put the guitar down. Just put it down. You still touch it, set it down. Just set it down.
Mike and Brian are great. Don't get me wrong.
You know, I came in to this band, the Doloreans. Well, after my first band, the Marty McFlys, and the other Coreys can tell you, when I joined with these guys, they had like some ridiculous name, and I was just like, hey, you guys should call yourselves the Doloreans. And they were like, you know, that's cool.
I don't know, what do you guys want to do, what number? Go ahead, pick up your fucking guitar since mine's all out of whack right now.
All right, you guys.
Jesus Christ! I can't believe it, dude. It's like you tell a kid something 20,000 times, and what do? The same thing 20,000 times more. What is that one that you wrote? That was pretty good. It was like a cute little song.
I believe I'm a genuine artist. And where most people want to like pick up a guitar. And you know, and they'll play something. And it sounds stupid because they're not genuine. They're not natural like I am. Everything I feel like a seed was planted. I came out of it, only I had a guitar strapped to me, the most beautiful lyrics on the planet, and maybe I'm riding a horse. Maybe I'm not.
King of the world.
Okay. If you ripped off somebody else's...
That's how I practice it for when we play on the road. That's how I'd end it. I'd, like, take a step back from the keyboard.